Okay, so let's look into this example. So you are given triangle macam ni. Okay, channel yang triangle. So memang jarang ada lah, tapi boleh jadi. Okay, so kita tengok how to solve the flow velocity and the flow rate for the flow in given in the open channel shown in say figure 3.6. The channel has a meaning roughness and the bed slope of 1 to 2000. So kita ada B 5.5. okay, so kita anggap dia punya ni is B. Okay, 5.5, and then depth is D 2.75. So how to calculate the B? Macam mana? Okay, so ini sebenarnya dia dia bagi 5.5 meter. So macam mana dapat 5.5 meter ni kan? So it is when you have, okay, figure tadi macam mana? So this is 90 degree. So this is, okay, kita tengok figure ni. So automatic kita kena tahu macam mana nak solve hypotenuse and opposite and adjacent punya side, eh. So kita ada sine cos theta lah. Kita kena guna method sine cos theta, sine cos tangent tu, ya, eh. So kita dividekan this 90 degree into 2, so you get this is 45 degree. So tangent 45 equal to, okay, so we need to know x. Okay, tapi macam mana tahu x tu? Kita kena dividekan 10 45 equal to x over the adjacent, right? So adjacent is 2.75, dia punya depth of the flow kan, D. Okay, so 2.75, so we need to know x. So x is 2.75 tangent 45. So this is the value yang you masukkan dalam ini. Okay, since you have 2x, so times 2. Okay, 2x kan, 2 bahagian, so times 2. So you get B is 5.5 meter. And then calculate the A. A is half of the BD. So automatic you know B times D. So kita dapat rectangular, but we only want the triangle. So divide by 2, you get 7.5625 meter square. So to calculate the perimeter, weighted perimeter, again we only want this area. Kita nak part ni saja kan. Okay, so hypotenuse kan, this y lah kan. Okay, so this area only. So we need y. So macam mana nak tahu dia? Again, we already have this one 45 degree. So cos 45 degree equal to this one is 2.75 over y kan, adjacent over hypotenuse. So you just y equal to 2.75 over cos 45. So this one lah you put into this. Okay, okay, since you have 2y here, so 2, so times 2, you get 7.778 meter. So we already have A and P, so you divide, you get M. Hydraulic mean depth. So by using Manning equation, you only have M. I is given in the formula in the question. So N is given. So you just put inside the formula. then you get the answers 12.77 meter cube per second. So that is the flow rate. So exercise 3 and exercise 4. Okay, now you can do your exercise 3 and exercise 4 sama je. You tengok mana yang you tak tahu, you kena cari dia punya area, dia punya value. For example, here kan, but you know 3, so here is not given, so you use this proportion ratio. Okay, so apa yang kita tahu, you know is 2, so you know is 2, you know is 2, so yang ini you tak tahu, yang ini dengan yang ini kan, so yang ni sama je. Okay, so this one can be applied for this two side. Okay, that is for exercise 3, so you must get this answer. And then for exercise 4, please skip sebab kena ada formula half of the circle. So macam mana nak tentukan? Okay, sama juga kita ada ni, kita ada dah dibagi ratio, so you get this answer. Okay, so please try. That's all. Thank you.